today we are in Elsinboro, New Jersey, which is just outside of Salem at a beach called Oakwood Beach. This is a beach nourishment project for the Army Corps of Engineers, a joint effort with the New Jersey Department of Environmental Protection. Beach nourishment is replenishing the beach with sand. So over time, the river or the ocean will take beach sand and displace it. It'll either go up the coastline, down the coastline, in this case, it maybe goes into the channel. What prompted the need for this project was the significant change in the template or the slope that was existing out here. So this beach is one long curve, and toward each end, most of the material got displaced over time. When the trucks come in, they dump at our staging area. That gets loaded into these off-road end dumps via an excavator that's just sitting there loading these. They come all the way down the beach. They come to the specific area that they're dumping, and they're gonna dump and then return right back to where they are gonna get loaded again. So as the sand gets dumped here, it gets processed by the dozer. And the dozer has a GPS system attached to its blade. It knows where it's sitting, how it's sitting, and we get a model that we upload into that GPS that we can tell exactly what the elevation of this new sand that we're bringing in should be. And it'll basically put the blade exactly where it needs to be so that it hits the template. So anytime you start a beach project like this, usually you gotta follow some pretty strict guidelines as far as what material you can place. Now the sand has to meet a very specific gradation, color, along with some other factors that get set, and the Army Corps has no issues with any of the sand that's been placed. So I haven't had to do a crazy amount of quality control on any of the sand that's coming in. It makes it easier when you're receiving 80 to 90 truckloads of sand a day. From the beginning to the near end of this project now, we've maintained a very good relationship with Silvi, and they've gone above and beyond to make sure that we're satisfied as far as the quality, the consistency. And when you're receiving roughly 60,000 tons of material, you want to make sure you keep a good relationship with that supplier.